look like your typical pizza guy, but Brian Edler is no average Joe. Owner of 4 Domino's franchises and a former member of the U.S. pizza team, normal isn't in Edler's character. Edler is attempting to break the Guinness World Record for most pizzas made in a single hour, a title once held by Bob Blummer with 168 pies.
Really excited for Brian. He's going to do well. He's going to smash the record. We're just glad to be here to witness. Pizza pie. I can show you why I love pizza pie. Pizza is affordable. Pizza is a meal. Pizza is affordable. It's always a good deal. I got a lot to say because pizza makes my day. Pizza is terrific. Pizza's got the cheese. Pizza's not specific. It does just what it needs. Let me tell you why I love pizza pie. Let me tell you why I love pizza. Pizza is phenomenal. Pizza is a blast. Pizza always wins the race. It never comes in last. You can always trust a slice of heaven with a crust. I have eaten pizza.
You know, I didn't really do the record to do the record. I mean, we did this to celebrate Domino's 50th anniversary. You know, the bigger goal here is trying to raise $50,000 for charities today. We have a lot of groups that did pledge drives based on how many pizzas I make.
With the 206 pizzas selling for $5,000, the pizza auction ended well. Let me tell you, Buster, it's perfection in a pan.